England to pick up another ship.
That smart young organization, the Women's Auxiliary Air Force, is now actively engaged in the barrage balloon business. Hundreds of girls are being trained for the job. Incidentally, they should turn out pretty handy yachtswomen after the war. Anyway, it's great work they're doing, and they're doing it very keenly. Many a mere male balloon crew has thus been released for sterner duties. Well done, the WAAFs.